Hey, Over Sports, Jacob over here. So, some more big news on the Packers coaching front and their search for a defensive coordinator, as it's been reported by Adam Schefter that the Packers are nearing a deal with Mike Pettine, former Cleveland Browns head coach, to become the new defensive coordinator. And if this happens, it's still pretty early. We're not 100% sure, but it sounds like it's going to happen. And if it does, I think this would be a great hire for the Packers. Now, a lot of people are probably disappointed that we didn't get Vic Fangio, but, I mean, Mike Pettine, he has a very good track record. Let's see here. From 2009 to 2012, he was the New York Jets defensive coordinator, and in 2013, he was the Buffalo Bills defensive coordinator. And, of course, he was the Cleveland Browns head coach from 2014 to 2015. And for what it's worth, in 2014, he led the Browns to one of their better seasons than the 21st century. So you have to give him credit for that. And every year that he's been head coach or defensive coordinator, his defenses have been pretty good. I'll read you some of the statistics that his defenses have put up over the course of his defensive coordinator career. In 2009, the Jets were ranked first in yards and first in points in the NFL. In 2010, they ranked sixth in points and third in yards. In 2011, they ranked 20th in points and fifth in yards. In 2012, they ranked 20th in points and 8th in yards. And in 2013, they ranked 20th in points and 10th in yards. And the 2013 one, that was with the Buffalo Bills. And he's not really ever been on a team with a good offense to help his defense. And his defenses have still consistently been among the best in the league. And I am very happy with this signing. I'm very happy that they got an experienced guy who has a great track record, who has hopefully can inspire this defense and give us a scheme that works with the talent that we have. He's very smart, and I'm very happy about this overall. I don't really know much more about him, but this is still pretty early. We're not 100% sure. I'm about 90 to 95% sure that this is going to happen. But it looks like it's going to happen, and if it does, I'm very happy with it. I'm satisfied. Does not feel like the Packers settled, even though some people might think that. Vic Fangio would have been really great to get, but this guy has the experience. He's been a head coach before, and his defenses have always ranked him among the best in the NFL. So I'm very happy with the signing. That's really all I have to say in this video. I just wanted to give you a quick update on the current situation with the Packers defensive coordinator. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section below. What you think of this hire, if it's good for the Packers, if it's bad for the Packers. I think it's a great hire, but I want to hear your guys' opinion. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you next time.